everybody and welcome. These are some busy days, but I found the time to stream today. After all, it's the holiday times, so everything is busy. Among the other things, yesterday I have an update for you. Yesterday I have looked at my collection of Game Boy Color games. So, and I have decided that I'm gonna be playing more than just Wario Land 3, but also Donkey Kong 94, The Legend of Zelda Oracle of Ages and Seasons, the Lufia The Legend Returns, I think I have written it down here, so that's why I'm reading. I have the entire list and I'm... Okay. And Lufia The Legend Returns, yes. And Mole Mania, which is apparently an underrated Miyamoto-produced game, so I'm curious about it since I have it. And that's about it. The others are... I tried something and I looked at them online. I watched videos for all the stuff that I have, and these are the only ones, aside from Wario Land 3, that I will play. The first that will come up are gonna be the Oracle games, the Zelda Oracle games, but in between some other stuff, just to distinguish it between other things. Like today, we're gonna play, because on this channel we play everything. We don't play only the famous games, like some, let's just say it. Most retro gaming channels play the most famous games, and that's it. By the way, I always want to remind you, if you want to chat with me and everything, you can do so. Just type Discord here in chat. It works also in the offline chat. You can find my Discord server. We still need people. We need to populate it. The discussion there is a bit stale at the moment. After all, we don't have much people. But yeah, if you want some place to talk about gaming, non-gaming, serious things, there's also event, chat, and everything. Want to be a moderator because you're very present on Discord? Fine. We're gonna test your mettle, but you have to be one that follows the rules of the Discord, which are similar to this, but with some differences. But yeah, it's okay. For now, I also added another two commands in chat. You can find them below the stream or in the about if you're watching the VOD. And it's exclamation point games, which lets you see the last stream details, literally what I streamed, the hour, and if I stream one or only two games, or how much each game lasted, and also how much ago. So that's very in-depth. And also the a lurk command, just for fun. Another command for fun, which I have a bunch of them, so, and this is the lurk command, just for fun. So, with that explained, and I managed to do all that with a personalized message that is just for you. So, I have... It's for you, meaning that it's not for me. It's the same message every time, like most lurk commands, but I have entered, I have put something myself. So, let's stop dilly-daddling and let's start Operation Logic Bomb, which I have it already here in the background, so let me actually wait for the thingy to restart to finish the... I was waiting for the attract mode to finish. Here it is. Now it restarts. Here you go, the attract mod was finishing up. And here we go, volume seems fine, I'll check it. Needs be. Oh yeah! This game is basically a top-down action game, pure action, nothing else. Ok, a bit Terminator inspired, don't you think? But that's my face, I'm like a robot. Yeah, that's what I guessed. The future. Still very futuristic, I mean. Oh yeah! Oh yeah, alright. This game starts immediately, no joke. I think I can change weapon. Ah, the B button does that. Wait, I like the spread. Why shouldn't I like the spread? I like the spread. Sorry, for a second, I check outside of the capture. Let me check something. Ok, everything works. Just checking the frames. Oh yeah. Never played this one. Ok, this is... Oh man, oh, what is that? Can I destroy it? Wow. Whoa! That was sapping the energy. Oh wow! Holy shit! Okay, that's interesting. Whoa! Scan mode scanning. Map data download. Ah. Oh. Do I have the map data now? Wow! Not bad. Yeah, I like the spread for these purposes. Wow! I got it! Man! Oh man! Oh! This is something. Okay. Whoa! They spawn. Whoa! Okay, this is very intense. They don't have much health, but yeah. Whoa! Oi, oi, oi. I'm up here. So, multiple roads, eh? What does this do? Nothing. Yes, this is another map download! They don't respawn enemies though. At least it doesn't seem like that. Whoa, they just spawn normally. Whoa, fuck. Whoa. Oh, this is a okay. This is like a pit. Okay. Oi, oi. Oi, 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 oi. Okay, that's broken. That's why we don't go there. What a sound. Come here. Okay, up there you cannot go. So that's a fake area. Oh no no no. Oh man! I wonder where the checkpoints are, because I know this game can be completed in a few hours, but wow! Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, the music is up my alley. Oh man. Oh boy, oh boy. Come on, move a little bit to the left. Oh no! What the fuck? Ouchie. Yeah, let's go. No! Oh! No! Okay. Can this be broken? I'm always checking. Oh! Ouch! What? Here we go. I was curious about that. Oi, 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 what's this way? No! Death! Whoa! Okay, I'm just gonna go this way. No, it's a joke. A funny one, but still. Oh man. Yeah, this shoots faster, this slower, but with a spread. It's literally an easy mode built in the game. Oh no. What the fuck? Yes? Hello? Please tell me that's a checkpoint. Wow! Okay, you keep shooting, eh? Dead! Okay. What have I gained? What happened? Oh, what? Intruder visual? Dimensional errors? I can go and see the fucking memories of robots? What does it mean? This is nuts. What is he doing? What? Huh? Okay. Okay. Those things flash. They might be harder to kill. I still am in level 1, A1. Okay. Can I kill that? I'm trying to kill it. What's happening to it? Cannot kill it because it's flashing. Can I move faster? No. No. I can... If I press... I can strafe if I press R or L. There we go. That's good shit, I say. Ah, here we go, that's how it works. Man, I got it badly though. Do I have to kill that? Wait a second. Anything to grab? Okay, I'll just destroy that, eh? Sounds fine to me. Oh! What? It cleaned up everything. That's impossible. There's a thing that's open here. I wonder what this is, though. No, I didn't want to go in here. It's a playback. Identified object. Another one, but red. Okay, that's a very different thing. Another one, but red. Dimensional errors. Ah, so that's what they did there. Okay. It still can be accessed. For what? I wonder. In that, eh? On recording to... scientists come from there. That's a teleporting area. That's maybe the way forward. Aha! Aha! Okay. What? The redirected power. They did it. No? No? Nope, they didn't do that. They didn't want anything to do with that. Okay, so that's how we get a bit of our story. So now we can go in this. I guess there's no other thing flashing on the map here. No, no. I'll go then. What? Oh no. No data. Ah, straight up. This is still fucked up. Ah, resisting, farti up. Ok, now it works better. Oh, got it very badly, man. Hopefully this is the checkpoint that I wanted since I was little. Ok, there is no upgrade yet for me. Oh, can you understand how to move? Congratulations, you do. Oh man, where do I find it? Ingy! Oh man. Oh. Stay there, stay there, stay there. That doesn't open. Yeah, fuck. What the fuck are you? I don't want to know. Explode please like everything else. Thank you for exploding like everything else. I'll push you back. It's what she deserves. Oh no, this is not good. Why they can work on dimensional portals and I can't, huh? Riddle me that, Batman. What? Okay, no, not okay. Wait a minute, I can solve this. Small problem. Here we go, wait a minute. What is this now? Give me the map. Ah, here we go. What? There's something. Ah, that's the way for the way back. You can always go back. For what reason? I will do that. I don't know even what reason would be to doing that. Eh? Here it comes. Here we go. Oi! No, no, then I never heal. So you're supposed to die. I understand why this game has infinite continues, though. Not the best design, I have to say to you. This opens. Can I pass through it? Barely. That's the way back, though. I'm sure of it. Yeah. Okay. I wonder if it unlocks another floor moving forward if I manage to. Okay, who is it? Oh, new one, eh? Ah no, the old one. Oh, 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 oh. They're fast! They're fast, they're fast! I'm dead. Holy shit. Oh no. Okay. Continue, yes. Okay. Oh man. Oh wait. Did he save all the enemies that I defeated? No way. On Super Nintendo? Does it do that? No way. It saves every room progress I do. Man. I understand why this is so hard, okay? I already took a lot of damage. Fantastic. Wait a second. This doesn't open. What are you hiding here? I'm afraid, yes. Cleaned up. Not really, but I guess as best as you can. That's still closed, though. It doesn't break. Ah, here it is. Let me enter. What? What? How do I enter there? Yes. What's happening? Maybe I missed something on the previous floor? Is it like that? Wait, does this ricochet? Doesn't seem likely, no? No. That's it. I don't get it. Am I missing something? Let's explore, let's explore. Let's not stay in one place. I'm missing something, I'm sure. Probably on the previous floor. This looks too clean now. Suspicious. Can I go back, or that makes the enemies come back too? Cause I don't understand how this works. Oh, this goes in level 3? Ah. So first I have to... Oh, it's all interconnected? Maybe. I can go in level 3. What is this? Ah, here we go. Ricochet mode. Okay, cool. Actually cool. Third weapon. Okay, there's new weapons. Oh yeah, they come. I avoided it. I prefer this, it does more damage, but yeah, this... Just in case, you know. Wait a minute. Here we go. I want to do the same on the other side. And this is actually easier to do. This one, I mean. Here we go. Whoa! Open it up! Huh? Oh no, I have to move another way now. It's all interconnected, that's actually great for me because I love this kind of level design, so that's... Wait a minute. Cannot reach that. Whatever. Okay. I shoot back there and I'll reach you here. For sure, for sure, for sure. Uh-huh. Here we go, here we go, here we go. No, come back. A bit more forward. It's useful, it's useful. I need a fucking station where I can check my stuff. This is deactivated now. Let me check if I can get a map here now. Because I didn't check earlier, no. But there's lots of things moving in the background, I love it. Even if I want a different stage, I think this is still the first stage. I think this game will take a bit longer than previewed. Oh man, where am I supposed to go here? That feels like something useful. Let's check it. Oh, it restores health. Ah, that's it. Ah, that's only an health restore. Ah. Okay, maybe the other side then. Okay, see how it goes. Why do I want to go here? Now I know. Now I know. Wait, this must be the map. Yes, here we go. Uh-huh. No, there's an old thing there that I can reach only by moving this way. No. I cannot reach that. That's fake. Ah, okay, good. I need to check the map because sometimes... 3... Okay, phew, I moved past that. Alright. That's not activated still on the map, the going... the way back. What is that? Can I destroy that? Nope. Oh boy. What the fuck is it? Oh man. Oh man, 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 what the shit? Come on, destroy, 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 destroy it. No. Oh man. There's more than meets the eye here. No transformers though. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay. Can you move here, please? Thank you very much for doing that. Ay, ay, ay. Ow, got it. Oh, stay in the middle. Best way to not die is to not try to die. So, what else? Around these parts. Everything is here. Why would I want to go back here? Oh wow, I have to defeat the enemies on this floor to be able to reach this floor from another point of view and to be able to go up there, okay. Wait, wait, wait. Ah, see, I see, I see, I see it. Destroyer option. Oh, yo, 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 yo. Oh. Can you come up here? Hello? Okay. Please die, thank you very much. Oh, clean. No other place is good like this, so let's just go. And we go back. Enemies respawning. No, because I cleaned it, right? They come from the dimensional portals. That's how it works, so now I can move up here. Since I clean that and I have this, I can destroy. Wait a minute. Like this maybe. Wait a second, how do I reach that? Like that. Here we go. Here we go. Finally we move forward on level 2. Oh man, I can't wait for the boss here. Oh, what is it? The red one. Slight change. Different attack. Different attack, I bet. Oh yes, 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 yes. Ok, stay there, stay there, stay there. Yes, I found a way to stay in a place. It's a very fair game. They want the people to just have the most fun when playing this. Oh, I'm here. In another location undisclosed to humankind. Wow, I got in good. Oh man. Alright, you cannot defeat me. I'm up here. You can defeat me actually, but. Holy shit! Now these guys are normal enemy. Yeah, let's go, dude. I hit you real bad. Oh, you cannot move anymore. Holy fuck! This is actually an easy enemy. So I guess. Oh, wait. What there might be here? More info, more story. Oh, cool. Means we go there now. This is the ending of the final, the first level. I mean, final what? What are you doing? This is another dimensional errors. Okay, everything fucked. Completely fucked up. Everything. Oh, man. And I had to destroy logic bombs. If I got this correctly. This is fast and strong, but weak defense. I got it. Alright. The only way is down there. I wonder if it did something on level 3. Let's go back. Well, this is level 3. I mean, I wonder if there's something on level 2. No. I don't know, man. I'm just going in. No, I went on level 4. Ok, I finally move forward then. Oh, so many. That's what you're doing, eh? That was all your plan all along. Alright. Is that not open? Nope. This opened. No data. Cool. I'm again lost in the shadows. Okay, okay. What is down here? Why this was closed and now it's open? For reasons. Oh no! Eat it! Okay. Oh man. I don't want to redo this part, come on. I mean, every time I open a door, the door stays open and the enemies are dead. That's the checkpoint system here. Might get really frustrating later on, but for now, that has not been the case. Poi... Okay, okay, okay. Whoa, 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 let's go away from here. Can I stop you? Not really. Oi, 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 I did a mistake. I think. Whoa! Movement of the century! Whoa, ho, ho, ho! Calm down, folks. I know you love me, but no hugs, please. Oh man, not a single map. Where do I find a single station for a map here? Oh, as soon as you attack the first, they all go. I died. Dang. Oh, I've got to continue. Alright, let's continue. This might be the first level still. That's an entrance, that's deactivated for now. Oh, they hit really hard. Ooh. There's something there, okay, let's check it. Uh-huh. Map, please. Yeah. Okay. I would hope that it did more, but I don't think it did more. Did it open this door? Yes, it did. I could go down or explore here for now. Let's explore here for now. Then going down is for something treasury down there. Oh, what the fuck are these things? I'm shooting them from ever caviar. They seem like traps. Huh? That's deactivated. What? I touched something. Oh, okay. Intruder, playback. Hmm? Oh, that's more elaborate. That's from his point of view. Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit! Those were dead soldiers that I destroyed there. Oh, somebody else with a strong weapon there is. Oh, oh no, they died too. Well. No, I didn't want to do that. Can I skip this? Wait, it's loading. No. Cool beans. I don't touch it anymore. I won't touch it anymore. I swear. Here we go. Let's watch this again since it's very fun. What would destroy you then? No, it's one part of you. What I'm looking at is just one part of you. Okay, that's open. What? There's two open things that can go down. Oh, there's too much. This goes back down from where I was initially. That's now deactivated. Which one do I take? Let's go here first, I guess. Might be Secret thing. It is. Just like I thought. Ok. Here we go. I mean, something extra is always good. Ok, I try to do it better. Here you go. One is active. Oh. What is it? Ok. What? That's it? That feels suspicious. I wonder if I have to do something else to unlock that. This was a section that I didn't think I could access, now I know I can access it here. In and out? What do you mean? It goes somewhere, ah. It goes somewhere somewhat dead-endy. Like... I don't know how to get to the previous one up there, but yeah. Wait a minute, where does he go now? I'm back here. Ah. When the... was... Oh, man. I'm confused. Okay, this is optional. Feels optional. I need to do grab it, though. Okay. You do that. Nothing here, right? Level 2. This is... Because I didn't pass through that. Oh no, I did it right the first time. I got hit pretty badly. Okay. That's not cool. Oh man. Let's go faster. No! Oh no, this guy's hurt. Yes. I need something else. Okay. I need something else, maybe. On the other side. Let's check it here. Where do you lead if I go up in here instead? Yes, can destroy those. They respond, so it must mean they're nothing. Where the fuck am I? The music changed. There's something here, okay, new weapon. I'll grab it. Flamethrower. Was a bit overboard in everything, okay, good. That's what is exactly what I need. To reach some places here. I wonder if it's effective against what I need think it is. Okay, this way now. So that was the way forward, that's an extra weapon. Wow, so many different weapons. Oh, why did I go here? Wait a second. Here we go. Now it's cool and correct. Okay. There must be something there. Oh man, let's go. Come on. Oof. It's not open. Oh no, I'm almost dead. Well, oh what the fuck. Oh what the fuck. No way. This is the first boss. Oh man, I can move around here. Oh, with one of them destroyed. I died. I don't even know how. Okay. This is actually the first boss. Oh man, don't I have to redo everything every time? Oh yeah. Okay. Okay. Maybe the fire destroys it because I didn't feel like I was doing damage. Right, I got hit by the screen there. That the fire destroys it. The fire does actual damage. Okay. Oh, oh. How did I get it? No. How the fuck did I get it? Oh no. Ouch. I destroyed it. Okay. I did it. Going in. I thought I could open this. Ah, this is just for that. Okay. No, I wanted to go back. Fuck. There was something down there as a reward. Probably an health pickup. Well, if I die, I think I respawn here. But yeah, finally the second area. Oh, I'm alive. I'm dying. Oh yeah, no data. How will I find the map in this place? How will I find a map in this place? Yeah, I do not know. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Oh shit! Shit! No! Okay, get stuck in there! Please get stuck like hell. Commands you to... Oh! Wow! There's so many! I did it! I restore reality! Wow! Pretty cool! Nice! But where are you above? But where? On a ravine, something! Oi, I'm dead! Fuck! This is something else, man. No. Ah, okay. Go for a second. You scared me. Okay. Open up. No. Say. Thank you. Watch it. Basically. I think I can do this from here. Yeah, it's pretty convenient, huh? Yes, thank you very much. What are you now? That's new stuff that I haven't seen yet. They fly and they go and they leave pollen. What? They explode, so they're not real, but okay. Okay, another progress report. What? Ah. Beautiful bushes. Wow. Beautiful nature. Ow, 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 what the fuck? No, they can hit me there. Of course. Can you imagine there is always the price to pay? Or be insane. Ah. Yeah, this is great. Let's keep it moving. Where do I go? What is this button? It's nothing, it's just a formation dent! Can I stay in the middle there? Okay. In the middle. Oh. Yep. I did it again! Zoom, 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 zoom! Restore the originality of the land. Oh man. It... Alert! No. No, 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 no. How do I do this? Oh man. Like this. So I can hit it in the other one. Here we go. Double whammy. Oh shit! You can hit me there. Here we go. Like this is better. This is nothing here though, right? No, a single entity can be attacked there. Oh man. One. Fammi a couple spiders or anything, but non spoil my broth here. Oh man, here they come, here they come! Ui ui ui! This time I caught that. I'm gonna hit that first. Then concentrate on the friendly one. Not so much health, but I can survive. Come on, here we go, progress! Checkpoint. Whoa! Rocks. What is that? Oh! Oh, no, 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 stop, 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 stop! Okay. Better keep shooting. No! I died. No. Okay, let me see what's up. Oh oh. From where? I keep shooting because the yellow guys. Ah, they don't come back. So I didn't really make progress when they came back earlier. Okay, that's cool. This is a bit finicky. This is my best weapon. Who would want anything else? They're coming. Oh, actually they're dead. Okay. The Melmoids are dead. No, not all of them. Oh, they're slower though. I wonder if there was also a speed upgrade. Why I don't have anything in the Y button? Upgrade things. I wonder when I get that there's something. It is the weapon dependent. Oh! Destroyed. Thank you very much. Ah, yes, more progress. No map here, because it's not needed. What the fuck is that? Aha! I can enter a base, maybe. Holy shit. That was just the introduction to some other place. Wow, 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 wow. Thanks for my reflexes, eh? What do you think? Okay, let's just spread it out. Okay, Modify won't appear. Completely destroyed. Okay, and here I need a map. Whoa! Okay. Open up. Not open. There must be something here then. What is it in this room? Ah! Ah! Oh no, from everywhere! I'm gonna hide. Okay. Please! Save me! What's here? Yes! Grab! Whatever it is. Map? Yes! Ok. I'm here. Oh man, there's a whole lot of maneuvering to do here. I see. Ah, I died again. Alright. Holy shit. I love the build up in the music. Ok, more. Only three. Let me stay here, thank you. Okay, what's up? What's up with you? I cannot do anything about that. I can pass through here though. Okay, oh no! Okay, these are dangerous now. What did I open? That, probably. Yeah, feels like I'm correct. Okay. Please die. I need to go back, maybe. No! Stuck in there? Okay. I thought I was stuck for a second there. That's not really super conductive to good research, but yeah. Still no. Still deactivated. Oh man, what is that? Ah, here we go. Okay. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Open that up, please. It's all I want! I don't want this battle like this here! Whoa, they're stronger than the other ones! Have they a different color dye? Uy, 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 uy. Shit, 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 shit. There we go! This is the good stuff. Oh no. No, it's not. No, it's not. I'm dead, 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 I'm dead. Oh, I'm alive. These things. What? How do I get up there then? Oh, all clean. Moh. Something unlocked in there. Good enough for me. Oh boy. That's not unlocked yet. Alright. My data down there will be open. Oh man, why would I want to go to that one down there now? When all I worked forward to was to get this. Where does this lead, huh? Oh man, why would I want to go here? What have I done, huh? Did I fuck myself? Wait, flame? Ah, ok. It's flammable! It's flammable. Holy shit. No! Alright, you come here now. Can you really move here? Yes. Get stuck. I died. Man, I killed them, but I died. Ah. Oh yeah, okay. Already from that progress report, eh? Poi. Ah. Thank you very much. Some moving right there. One, two. This time better. Alright. What the fuck? Oh. This is disturbing to say the least. Okay, what is that? Okay. Ah, finally. Wait, this doesn't reopen then. Oh no, what have I done? What have I forfeit? I need to go back to the other place. Saved. This is something that goes down there and that's it. Oh, here it is then. Wait, what? What does this do? Ah, it's just an illusion mode. Bah! Well, doesn't work that badly. Sounds cool to me. Do I have numbers of them? Ah, it's one of the things with Y. Okay. I wonder how do I change that, but yeah, for now. Doesn't seem likely. Okay, oh, yoy. Okay. Can I leave it? Here we go. Enjoy it. Enjoying a copy of myself for your pleasure. You dumb idiots. Oh, I can leave how many I want of them. Cool. I'll keep that in mind then. Oh man, what the fuck? Yeah, let's do that. I got it anyway. Okay. This is disturbing, man. I cannot reach him otherwise. Can you come down in there or... Ah! I can do that! Okay. Oh, this might open the door up there. Weird. This opens that. So that means I can go back from the other team because I wanted to explore the other road there. I hope it's one of those games where you have to go everywhere anyway to grab all the things. But it doesn't matter much. Oh, this remains. It's only out. Ah, there's written in and out. If it's only out, you can only come out of there. If it's only in, you can only enter from there. If it's written in and out. Okay. You can use them for two purposes. I'm here, eh? I'm still on the same floor. Something's wrong about this place. Maybe I can crack that. Wait a second. No? Think I have to move forward. There's no other way. And now I'm here, so okay. Whenever I go, it's fine. Cool. I'm glad about that. And yeah, this is a pause menu. Yeah, I cannot move. So this is an actual pause menu. Alright. Still deactivated. Now I can go here. And I am another completely different place. Wow. Every time, it's something new. Okay, that was pretty good actually. Oh shit! No, wait! This explode! Those blobs explode! That's mean. That's health. No, I'll take it. Certainly doesn't hurt, but I found it disgusting. Man. Okay. So many. I thought it was only them two there. Okay. Okay, to use the thing though. Okay, you know, go to him. No, they don't. These are a bit smarter than the rest. Wow, that got scary. Alright, give me this other map of another new place. B3. Subterranean 3. They don't shoot for me, that's only for enemies that follow. That's cool. Actually not. Okay, so that's a bit convoluted. Wait. Alright. This cannot get me if I stay down here. Nice. How do I move around these parts? Well, it's simple. Like I always moved. With magnificence! Come on, have some weird movement. Congratulations. That's open. Okay, connects back there. Oh boy. Oh man. Okay. I had to go and get it there. Oi 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 oi. Okay, okay. Oh man, that connection back down there will be great. Oh man. This is the most fair enemy ever on Super Nintendo, I have to tell you though. Alright. Wait a second. I'm a bit too far away for that. Here we go. Ooh, what is this? Give me everything you have. Oh, another one finally. Oh, recording 3, so I haven't missed anything for now. Good. Another one of these things. Ok, different colors have different functions. Stand on it. The scientists were working for them. Transition. What do you mean? Huh? Huh? Disappear. What the fuck? That was weird. I don't know what that means, but okay. What? I need a weapon to reach that. Fire? Doesn't seem probable. Oh man, what the fuck? And I can't open that. What? Okay. So for sure I have to go back down there. Okay, this time at least it's pretty clear cut. I'm down here. Ah, maybe this. Place where I didn't know what to do with it. Yeah, maybe. Okay, that's not active. Okay, it's getting a bit more labyrinthian now. Alright, let's time to use the brain juices, eh? Let's search for the solution around this part. What might it be? There's nothing here. That's only an in. Guard. I cannot break it though. Doesn't seem to react to anything. I for sure need something. Okay. Problem is where to find that. Up there seems like the answer, but... Can I break up there? Nothing here. Let's seek out the face. No. Seems all the same texture. So the only other zone is maybe this other way. Oh boy. Hello, Mapitu. I'm very confused. Fortunately, there's no time limit, but I'm very, very confused. What the fuck do I do? Huh. Does this move? No. Haha. I seriously do not know. This is it. I don't know. Must have missed something in another place. Problem is where? that. Oil. Ah, here. No? Doesn't it slide? Oil. No? Doesn't react differently. There must be something to this. Oil, oil, oil. I do not know. Doesn't break. Don't know what to do here. I'm missing something. Seems like something that needs to break strongly there. Yeah, I am. No. No. Man. What am I supposed to do? It's up there, I'm sure, but how the fuck do I reach that? Ah, this is where I am from up there. Wait a minute. No, wait a minute. No, wait a minute. I cannot reach in there. Ah. I need to seek out something. Can I find another leak? What's down here? No. I need something to make it explode, no? What am I missing? Brain. Brain. Baba. 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 Yeah. Persevere. No. No. I cannot combine the two. Nothing. Nothing I can do. The buttons are limited after all. Oh boy. This sounds just like a whole different can of worms. How the shit do I exit from the area? This doesn't work. Have I missed anything on here? Maybe in the area that I make explode earlier? Might be, eh? I miss some weapon here? Something hidden in these parts? Seriously. Got nothing. Blah blah blah. Oh no! How do I proceed? There's nothing. Even if I wanted to. There is literally nothing here. Wait, what the fuck is this area? Wait. Where am I going with this? Oh no, that's the thing. And that's what I need. Oh no. Yeah, that's the place I need to manage to enter in. But there's a thing and I need something else. Wait a minute, eh? No, it doesn't touch it. Ding 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 ding, the classic old school invulnerability sound. No. No. It must be here. I mean, I know now for sure that it must be here. I missed something. It must. There is no other way. I watched just a video now of that happening in there. It must be here then. Cannot be another explanation for it. Yes. Shit. Nothing. Oh, nothing there, nothing there. I'm gonna have to look out something because I don't know, man. Let me rewatch the video. Did I miss anything? Maybe it was hidden in here. What is the video? Okay, show me the video. What does the video mean? Okay, it was in the area. It's an hidden teleport, maybe? That's what it means. It might be. Transition. Wasn't in this area here. Why would it be then though? Wait a second. Maybe I've got it. I wonder. Shit. Fuck you! I did it! Oh my god! That's not very well communicated. Oh my god. And what is this now? DBD mine? To be blown up. Ah, okay, claymore. Okay, okay. That's the claymore. That's not that. Obscure. Ah, I can explode the wall! I can explode the wall! What? A3? This is an area in the first level. Okay. A3. This is B2. Ah, directly here. Where is the claymore? Okay. Yeah. Oh no. Oh. Oh shit. I managed to do it, yes. Okay. Never surrender, man. Never surrender. After all, we have plenty of time here to figure this one out. Oh man. Holy shit. Okay, that's not too bad. I thought it could have gone worse, could have gone worse. No! Okay, where are we going? Oh, what's happening? Oh, another one of these. The red one, okay. I know what to do with the red one. It's just very carefully. No. Oh no. Oh no no. Alright, it's dead. And did it. What? New floor. We did it. Oh yeah. And the challenge here isn't missing at all. I can tell you that. There is nothing there. Okay, there is some slight puzzles. It's a much more involved game than I thought. What the fuck is that? Something that is turning around. Very. Okay. Okay. Almost dead. No! Okay. Wow! I can save myself here. Scary times. Let's open. Oi! Maybe if I stay just here, I can save myself. Oh boy, I'm still alive. Oh no, wait. Ah, wait. Alright. That's not all bad. Okay. Come here. Come on. I cannot enter there. Fuck. Can you come up here? Can you come into the line of sight? Can you come up here? Oh shit. You can. Okay. That's bad to know. Oh man, I have to destroy the logic bomb if I want to. Okay. Oh shit. Wait a minute. I can destroy them without entering in contact with them. No, I have to. I died. Oh boy. It's been a while since I died. Been a while. Oh no, without a map. Oh. Lovely. Let me see how much progress have I made before the checkpoint hit me. Alright, I can take this stuff. Hello, Alzen Raiders! Welcome, everybody, welcome! Welcome, Zetos! Welcome, Woot Woot! Welcome, Rainbow Tikitty! Welcome the Weird Norwegian guy. Welcome Arcanili. Hello Aza. Hello everybody. Hello. Gombo, here comes Gombo in trouble. Oh no. No, I will survive. I do not know, but I know that I play old games, that's for sure. This is this channel, by the way, I present myself, I'm Arachne. And I play old games on this channel, mostly. Mostly. I hope you like your stay, because this is a fancy looking game. Yes, it's a Super Nintendo game called Operation Logic Bomb. Look in the lower right corner, there is a smiley face. Big smiley, there's a smiling man. In the lower right corner, all for you, as a smiling man in the lower right corner, all for you. I never played it before today, this game, so this is a first for me. Oh oh, you just come in time for the boss? Oh, what the fuck? Without warning? Oh, it's hitting me bad. Don't eat me, please. I like you. Ah, no, don't do that. Don't do that. Okay, you know what? Go for this guy. This guy is fine here. Go for that guy. Go for that guy. No, it doesn't fall for it. Doesn't fall for it. Away, everybody. Oh, fuck. I explode. Because everything explodes here. Oh, well. I start from here. Okay, cool. Oh, no. Oh, man. Man, I don't know how to do this boss. This is the second boss for now. Oh, look at that shooting and tooting. No, leave me alone, I'm busy. Oh, maybe. Oh, no. Come back here. Oh, no. Ah. But yes, I have scroll down if you want to interact with chat and see some comments and everything. I have some rewards, some bit rewards and everything. For now, that's all I can provide. I can also have a Discord server if you want to talk about old games or just chill out. There's very few people for now, so it's pretty chill. Nothing more chill than empty. Okay, you know what? A bit of fire. No, it doesn't do anything! Wrong mistake. Big discovery. Fire doesn't do nothing. Oh no. I'm gonna die. Again. Well, that's good. Yes, I also keep the... By the way, on this channel, I also keep the... Oh! You do that to me. Man. Yes, I have that kind of stuff. You can modify emotes, so you can get access to emotes early and see how they look with different things if you have some bits. You get an early look at an emote. Oh man. What do I do, Do you have any strategy, any of you here? Do you have any strategy for this boss here? Yep, here we go. Doesn't exactly fit that one, woot, but eh. But yes. Oh! Oh! Hide behind walls and shoot, but the blue balls. This guy gives me blue balls. Kill boss. Yes, you see the blue balls? They bounce back. Fuck. The blue balls bounce back. What am I supposed to do against the blue balls? I try to shoot an hologram. I die. Kill boss. I'm trying that, but I don't know. Wait a second. Maybe this is the only way. Oh, come on. It always avoids it. It's more smarter than it looks. I'm trying really hard with that. Come back towards me. Oh man! Okay, I'll try to combine that with the claymores. I'll have to do some real good job, but... Man! Oh man! No, come on! How do I kill you? They avoid everything. So, this does damage. Wait a minute. Okay, the laser bounces, so let's try that instead. but I don't know how to control it well, because staying diagonally in this game is not ideal. Bouncy kill? Yeah, he bounces things back at me. I done so much damage though. Wait. No, it hits me a lot anyway. Ooh, this guy! Okay. I understand why this game has near infinite continues. It's just a lot of difficulty. Okay. Oh. Oh man. Just the staying like that is not really recommendable. Here we go. No, I miss it. Oh man, it hits me anyway. These things bounce everything. Where is the spot for this? There must be a spot for this, no? There must be a spot. Like here, maybe. I see somewhat of a spot that does everything. Maybe avoid doing that. I don't know, man. How do I enter that mode? Okay. Okay. No! I did the most damage. I wish there was a damage bar on them too. It would give me motivation, but holy moly. Okay. This is just the second boss. I bet it's gonna be, this boss is gonna be hard and then they're gonna be easy. Okay. They usually go that way. Oh man. Just trying to gather my space here. No. Oh no. Wait! What? Oh man! This is something else. Fire doesn't do nothing. Spread doesn't do much. This does, but convincing to stay there is another completely different. Wait, maybe I just use that instead. I know, I die. But food making time for me? No! What are you gonna eat today, actually? If you'd mind to tell us. What are you gonna eat today? I wonder how much damage does this do. Dead! It was that! It was that! I solved it! Pan fried veggies and rice. You're a rice lover, eh? You go always for rice. I see. GGZ, no. Thank you, Woodwood. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. I did it. Okay, let's move forward. Ah, I didn't know you were here. Okay. You can stop touching me, thank you. Alright. Oh, the blobs. Okay. We dies, of course. They're gonna use all your points. Okay. GG, exactly. Okay. Fortunately, this game has checkpoints. Every time you finish one section or you move something forward. So, I am up there in the blue spot. I'm a new section of the map 4. I think I can pass through here. Yes. What is that? Give me something good. Health! Good. I thought that was the boss of level 2. But that's not it. Anything hidden here? I've got many weapons, I've got an hologram, I've got a claymore. That was it. Oh no, ok, what is it? Oh no, ok, this is a mini boss, a recurring mini boss. It's harsh, but not too bad. Oh, oh. Ok, just go for it. I have to just go for it. These guys die easily. You have to just take some hits. What is that? Oh man. Nothing there. Ok, I'll touch it. Cannot destroy it. Claymore? No? Ok. Oops, wrong button. Where does it lead? Wait, transformed? Wait, it upgraded me? It upgraded me, maybe? Does it mean anything? Do they do more damage? I can go in there, in the dimensional portal. What the flying fuck? Yo, this is nuts! I am in the alien world. Already? Do I do a bit more damage? I don't know. This game looks amazing. Especially this part. The pixel art never ages. That's the beauty of old 2D games or 2D games in general. I'm not touching that thing in the middle there. I think it's damage. Wait, listen to the music for a second. Rios Carnival starring Arnold Schwarzenegger? Ah, ok. Oh, fuck, I died. I think he started from here, no? Ok, cool. Ah, per section, the enemies get defeated per section. If you defeat all the enemies of an island, they stay dead even here. Ok, cool. This game saves. This is not an RPG that saves your progress. Some ridiculous stuff, I gotta say. Oh, more and more and more and more. Everybody has a brand new beat. Wow, they do. This is the spread. It's the best weapon. They knew it in Contra and they know it even here. When enemies are far and close, it doesn't have as much range as the rest, but when there's many enemies or you don't want to get hit, is the simple solution to life. Who's coming? Oh no! Space Blatz. What? Turutu. Wow! Those are spawners! Wow, there's another one of them! And it's the angriest of them all! And I will destroy you. You are about to die. Where am I going? Whoa, one of the red ones! Okay. Oh no. Okay. The red one is not that dangerous. If I stay here, I think I'm safe. Yeah, he's missing me. No, not yet. Oh. Okay. Oh. There we go. And it opened the door. Ah, it opens literally something. There's no map for this. Okay. Unless I find it. The maps also have to be found. But here doesn't seem like a place with okay. Figurable out maps. It's a bit different than that. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm alive. Whoa, I'm dead. I'm alive. I'm dead. Okay, I am. Oh well. There is a mode also with limited lives. You can start from unlimited lives. You can start with 9 lives, 3 lives, and 5. And 1 also. But yeah, I decided to start with infinite lives because it doesn't change. It's not a difficulty mode, so it was just a choice of lives. So it doesn't preclude you from finishing the game. So I was like, after all, for streaming, it's more fun that way. Oh boy. Okay, now I stay here. It's more convenient for me. Oh, that's why they spawn down there again. Carnival in Rio, starring Arnie, the friend of all kids. Oh, what the fuck is this? What? A boss already? No, no, I don't want that. Hey, what are you? Hey, hello. Hello. Oh no, I don't want any of that. Please, no buy. Please, no. I don't wanna buy that. I don't wanna buy what you're selling. Okay, this targets enemies. Oh man, I died already. Fuck. Oh no, 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 no. This might be difficult, man. Oh no. This might go for difficulty. Okay. Oh, yo, 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 yo. Oh no, no, no. I'm hiding here. I decided to hide up here. No. Can I just stay here? No, you don't target that. Stay there. Oh no. Okay. Okay, that's dead. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. No, that's for me. Oh! Okay. Take that. Ouchie. Okay. The fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you throwing at me? Oh, get stuck in there. That's fun. Whoa. No, they don't get stuck too much. Whoa. Okay. Take that. Oh, they move too fast. So, that's fun. Go for them. Okay. Sometimes you are dumb. You deserve to die then. Okay, cool. Stay there. And I attack you, eh? What the fuck? This thing shoots. Every once in a while. I have to shoot this thing in the middle. I died! Oh man! Oh no! Oh no! Back from here! Okay? Oh! Oh! Oh no! Wrong position! Oh! Wait, you know what? I'm gonna put that there too. While I take care of the balls there. What the fuck? Now! Oh! Here we go. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, cool beans, cool beans. Open up. Open wide. Ow, they shoot! Okay, you know what? So, do that. Okay. Problem solved. Oh yes, this game has so many strategies, it's great, holy shit! It's much more than I thought. Oh, what the fuck do you mean? Hey, do you like this? Oh, I can move. Oh, oh, oh! Eh? Hello, scientists? The fuck is that? I have to destroy them, okay, cool, cool, cool. I just destroy. Yes, I free that. Now what? Everything is exploding, no! Ah. Oh! It's already over? It's like 3 levels, this game? Oh wow, it's been 2 hours. Okay, so it's a normal length for a Super Nintendo action game. What the fuck? Ah, this was a real place? We weren't in Alien Land? Oh. Castlevania style. Of course, every action game from the past, Castlevania, look out to the future. Operation Logic Bomb. Sexy music. Not that I'm going anywhere after I finish this game, it's a bit early. I wanted to try something else since One Way Heroics made a scream. It's all on YouTube if you want to watch part 3, the last 5 minutes on One Way Heroics that we did the other day. That we did on Tuesday. Oh, all I can tell you. What's the next game? I wanted to try a more recent game, ouch, inspired by vehicular combat DOS games. I hit my hand, don't you worry. I wanted to try Cyber Taxi, which is a game on Steam that not many people know. It's inspired by games, I don't know if you played it, but stuff like Vigilante 8, Quarantine, stuff like that. A bit of Twisted Metal, but in first person. A bit of Carmageddon. A bit stuff like that. I wanted to try this game that I have on Steam. Never do this. Is referring to the movie Taxi? I have never watched the movie Taxi, the French movie, right? I don't think I watched it. I remember the Italian Job remake. I have yet to watch the original Italian Job. I've heard of Taxi, I might have watched maybe little parts of it. Maybe, I have some memories. Is that of a crazy taxi guy? It's the movie that inspired Crazy Taxi? This movie with Robert De Niro? I thought it was a French production, wasn't it made by Luc Besson? I don't remember. Well, it might have been made in Canada then. Because that's why maybe I heard the French dub. Even if I live in Italy, we have the options on certain channels to change the thing. Let me look who did it. I wanna explore Taxi movie. No. This is telling me is that it. No, this is the remake. No, see, the US movie is a remake of the original 1998 movie Taxi from Luc Besson. Exactly, Marion Cotillard. That's the movie I watched. Taxi, that's the original. And one English language remake with Jimmy Fallon, Robert De Niro. Jimmy Fallon? I'm never watching that one. Please, no Jimmy Fallon, no thank you, no. Nope. yeah, maybe pop culture knowledge isn't something I know a lot of. Yeah, it's a remake. I can confirm you, I just saw that. No, the original was with Marion Cotillard. It's much better acted. But yeah, I know the movie then, I watched it, yes. is one in this weird period when car movies were getting big thanks to Fast and Furious, so they did the remake of The Italian Job, and they did this this Taxi 1 year before, actually, or almost at the same time with the first Fast and Furious. It inspired Crazy Taxi because I think it came 1 year later, in 1999, while the original Taxi was from 1998. But I suggest you watch the original. The original Taxi movie, it's great. Okay. Does anything else happen here at the end? Or do we wait on the end screen like it happens in so many old games? And see. Yeah, okay. No, it's inspired by... It's more inspired by... Carmageddon, mixed with... Quarantine, which is an old DOS game, but it has licensed music, so that's why I cannot play it. This Cyber Taxi instead is... it's basically Twisted Metal, Vigilante 8, Carmageddon and Quarantine. Yeah. I cannot press anything. I was trying to press the various buttons on the controller, but there's like 6 buttons and the D-pad, and they know they don't, anything don't work, so okay. I'll just put this screen up a sec because I want to be right back for a few minutes. So I take a bathroom break. Here we go. I close the capture. Don't need it anymore, it's on Steam this game. And I will give you something to listen to for a few minutes, if you don't mind. And I'll come back, this is perfectly waiting music, okay. So, I'll see you very soon. Don't go anywhere, because we'll come back with a vehicular combat game on Steam that's from like 1 year, 2 years ago, I don't know. At this point, almost 2 years, yes, it's almost the end of December, after all. So, don't go anywhere, I'll come back with Cyber Taxi. Be right back.